Good morning. It's amazing, it's simply. Oh, 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 simply. Evan, yesterday in the minute. Evan, Lynch. It's September 2 or 2nd, 2024, in this Monday. In Naples. Barely at atmosphere at the moment. See, mostly cloudy with the sun behind that. I'm decent. It also seems restrained now. It's only late morning, practically 11, so 10 and 20, 25. The 24 and 29, just in the mid, it's really hot. Like this is disappointing being September. Isn't that infernal atmosphere 10 days ago? And until 10 days ago, brother. Always really hot, but I reduce it since next week, September 10, 11th. Should definitely change the atmosphere in Greece, so we have surely another I think 6-7 degrees less, so we are close to this thing, so easy. So for this I see it's hot from now, normal hot. Yes, I think for other 5-6 days will be this hot, for sure a little bit not that infernal atmosphere up until 10 days ago, and so the adjective hot is a classic adjective that I use for now. Spring summer period, for instance, for starboards or 3 years ago, as a summer, I don't know if you call Boris, Boris, I suppose, that I'm sure, but where I say things for the same, and I did, and also the similar operations for the winter, spring, and autumn. In fact, for the winter, I use the adjective cold, while for spring and autumn, the adjective is off, and so. As you notice, also in this classic adjective, as regarding in English, at least for me, always I figure to say if you do that, I'm sure you copy, but being always in the summer period, from all it, summer repeating from all it, we should complain because it's a summer and it's hot. At the same time, really for the fact it's a summer, we should not accept that these are the degrees of temperature for the period, so this is necessary, it's necessary to have them, so this is a little we can complain, this is the explanation. Said about the atmosphere, they don't know if I can see the same things as in just for the reason, so it's good but not completely. In fact, not really, in some of the things on this. The afternoon, practically, in hour and a half, I think the temperature will be not so different. This is better, in most cases, I'm repeating this in the summer period. It's more possible to cool down to the lake. It's more, I repeat, it's above 89, 24, and 29. But the really important thing is the atmosphere, it's anticipated. Just before doing this. Yes, you see the sun, but it's not clear sun in general, clear day, because this sun, it's in general, I repeat, it's a belly atmosphere, it's a sun behind the clouds. And in fact, I think that in the afternoon, if it became totally cloudy, but surely we be closest, mostly cloudy. Non know if could dream, but this is an antique. But as we assume, we spent time giants with that, the events will see, and in fact, the clear is coming scary. Well, at the moment. So, this is the window, the new building, since I'm about to see two rising in 1 year. And 10 months, Andò per il Monza, andò il suo esempio, il pentapen c'è stato uno, sta per spira alternativa, quindi non riuscire, ha fatto il suo due in atto visibile, curtima, atto fermi, ora aspetta che si comincia a sentire, quindi si shotta, il secondo esempio è già lasciato. La sega di riuscire a fare cosa, ma solo se contro in esame non è il mio nemico. Atto sinistra di chiesa, non mi mette in esame, quindi si shotta, si comincia. Non so se si mi devono già lasciare. E finalmente, from mi dico che è Magic 614 APG 625. Non so se mi devono già lasciare. E va, questo non lo vivo. Farò la channel. La riporta. E se lo chiedi in che troverò. Non so come prendo, mi esiste. Non so come si fa, tu mi lascio lo schermo. And finally I hope you all have a great breakfast. Dei zilli rimette proprio l'importo. Se tu stessi a fare vivo un record, arrivarci la nostra imbrennata cosa si e tu possa stare come fucking breakfast. Ti finta ne si fica mi lieta. Hai strato di vita. A ti finta ne su tu dei. Fare fare le pizze agli assoni 11 in terzi sono. Da 10 in terzi sono. But, the really important thing is to show us the memory that in some way, also today, fortunately, with the song. I'm really hungry. And as a young, it's a scene. I like a verse, it's all a song, the most important things I've ever heard. I'm so lonely. Alzio, tu non lo so.